Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Please, if you're new for our channel, please subscribe, like and comment. And don't forget to turn on notification bell for more updated video. Thank you very much. Guys, today we got a video from Sheikh Ibrahim say that is Jesus the Son of God? If we came here about Jesus, it is the Son of God. Many people, they just say, think negative things. So I don't want to say anything. I don't want to add anything. We go straight away to Sheikh Ibrahim, what he's going to say about Jesus and if it's Son or it's God or whatever. So guys, let us start our video.
Here, the angels came to Jesus and they came to Mary, personally to Mary, the angels. Luke 1:26, and they say, look Mary, you will bear a son, you will give birth and all you conceive a son, you shall name him Jesus. So the angel knows the son should be named Jesus. The mother knows the son Jesus. God knows the son Jesus. That is Luke 1:26. The angel continues and says, look, oh Mary, you will conceive a son. You will name him Jesus. So Mary will name the son Jesus. God knows the son Jesus. Mary knows the son Jesus. The angels know the son Jesus. And the angel continues and says, he will be great and they shall call him the son of God. They shall call him the son of God. Not God, not Mary, not the angel. They, who are they? Another big question. The rebuttal time will come. Wise men. That is why Allah says in the Holy Quran, chapter 18, verse 4, بَعْضَ عُوبُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ وَيُنْذِرَ الَّذَيْنَ قَالُوا تَخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا مَا لَهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ عِلْمٍ وَلَا لِعَبَائِهِمْ كَبُرَتْ كَلِمَةً تَخْرُجُوا مِنْ أَفْوَاهِمْ إِنْ يَقُولُونَ إِلَّا كَذِبًا. The Quran has come to warn the people who say that Allah has a son or Jesus is a son of God. The Quran says they have no knowledge. They are unlettered, the ones who say. They just speak out of their mouth what is very great and they know nothing. It's not me. Don't say I have abused anybody or I've spoken. I'm not insulting anyway. The Quran, if you want to get angry with this. We come back.
Yeah, listen guys.
To that scripture. That is why when they ask Jesus about being the Son of God, because the angel said, what did the angel say? You shall call him Jesus. They shall call him the Son of God. Who are they? That is why in Matthew 26:62, when he came to us and Jesus was taken in front of the high priest, and then he was taken in front of the high priest, what did they ask him? The high priest told Jesus, I take an oath unto you, and if tell us if you are the Son of God. Jesus kept quiet because he's not one of those. Muslims, who is Jesus? I don't have time. Allah says in the Holy Quran, chapter 3, verse 45, he says, listen, O Mary, you will bear a son, and you shall call him Isa, Masihi, the son of Maryam, the son of Mary. That is why the Jews, they know that Jesus has no father. They know that Jesus is not the son of God. What do they know? They know that Jesus is the son of Mary. In the book of Mark 6, verse 2, when the Jews came to Jesus, and they say, don't you see, this is the son of Mary, the brother of Jacob and Simon. So this God has a brother named Simon and Jacob. You come and give me an answer if God has a brother or a sister. In Islam we know Allah has nothing like him. Quran, Surah 111, Surah Al-Tawheed, as you are speaking here. What does Allah say? Qul, say, Hu Allahu Ahad, Allah is one. Allahu Samad, the most glorious, the most merciful. Allah, the creator, the sustainer. Allahu. لم يلد he never begets ولم يولد never is he begotten ولم يكن له كفوا احد and there is nothing likeness of Allah. Allah is immortal. Allah is complete. فعال لما يريد he does what he does. This is Allah. ليس كمثله شيء وهو سميع البصير. Chapter 42 of the Holy Quran, verse 11. We come. Allah says unto us that look, this Mary will give the, will conceive a son, and this son will be named Masih Isa, the son of Maryam. Not God, not the son of Maryam. After Mary has conceived the son, what does Allah say? Rasulan illa Bani Israel. He will be a prophet unto the children of. How can a prophet be God? You want to make us laugh? Secondly, he brought a verse from the book of Luke 6:46. That verse, Jesus, I wonder, the English came from America, but it has a problem a little bit anyway. 6:46, open your Bibles. The first letter that comes from this word, Jesus says, not N-O-T-E, no, not N-O-T. This is a refusal or a denial phrase. Not that no one has seen God. Not that no one has seen God. Not that no one has seen God. That means God has never been seen. I add you another one as bonus. John 5:37. Jesus says, I bear witness and I tell you that God has never been seen, or neither have you ever heard his voice, neither have you seen his face. So God can never be seen. If you say you saw God, that is another big parable. The Holy Quran says that Isa is Rasulullah, is a prophet unto the children of Israel. I just want to quote two verses from the Bible. Open your Bibles. The book of Matthew 11 verse 11. 11 verse 11. Jesus says from his own tongue, and he speaks from his own mouth. He says that no one has been born by a woman who is greater than John the Baptist. Jesus said that there is no a woman, there is no one who has been conceived by the woman who is greater, or who is greater than John the Baptist. So anyone who, according to Jesus' tongue and words, no one has been born by a woman who is greater than John the Baptist. Jesus himself was born by a woman in the book of Job, Luke 2 verse 6. And when Mary, the woman, conceived Jesus Christ, so Jesus Christ was conceived. So who is greater? John the Baptist. According to the words of Jesus. Hallelujah. He came and said, Jesus is Lord. We don't deny. Let Jesus be Lord. Hallelujah. For your information, open the Bibles. The book of Numbers 11 verse 28. Even Moses himself was Lord. Is he God? When Aaron came to see Moses and he said, this is my Lord Moses. Is Moses Lord? Is Moses God? No! Now clap for Moses. If you open in the book of Matthew, in the book of Genesis 24:26, Abraham was Lord. Abraham was Lord. So if Abraham is Lord, Moses is Lord, Jesus is Lord, why do you only put Jesus to be God? Why didn't you say Moses is Lord? Oh, you're very unfair. For your information, all the prophets are Lords. Moses is Lord. Abraham is Lord. Muhammad is Lord. Jesus is Lord. But all of them, they have one Lord. Who is that? Lord that greater than them, God. Jesus, you are Lord. Do you have another Lord? Jesus says, yes, I'm not Lord. I'm Lord like Moses, but I am not Lord that Jesse takes me for from America. No, I am not. Open your Bibles. The book of Mark 12:29. One of the scribes came to Jesus and said, "Hey, how can we enter paradise?" Jesus said, "Oh, listen, you children of Israel. Your Lord, our God, is only one. Our Lord, our God, is only one." English, not "you are God." "I, only one. Lord, no. Our God, our Lord, is only." Plus who? Which Jesus were you talking about? The Son of Man? He came and said, he brought a verse from the book of John. John 8:57. Jesus said, "Before Abraham, I was." We don't deny. Okay, I am before Abraham. I am. Even me, Ibrahim, I am before Abraham. Quran 7:157. Secondly, in the book of Exodus 3:13, Moses asked the God, "What name will I tell the children of Israel?" He says, God said, "Tell them that I am whom I am." So if that is "I am whom I am" is my name, Exodus 6:2, if they ask you my name, tell them Jehovah is my name.
Wow, 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 wow. I like it. Oh my God, good da'wah. That is good da'wah from Sheikh Ibrahim. Oh my God, he's smashing. Guys, you know, people, they just all the time, we are just talking only one thing. I don't know where this thing came from. If you go to the Quran and you read the Quran, there was one surah, full Suratul Maryam, talk about Jesus. Who is Jesus? How he came, how he was, how he ruled, how he will be. Why? I don't know where this thing came from, say that Jesus is God. I don't understand. I'm still looking. I'm still finding where this thing came from, say that Jesus is God. I don't find anywhere. I'm still looking, guys. Because all the time when you look to the Quran, you look the Bible, you look everywhere, if you look everywhere, you will never find even one chapter in the Quran, in the Bible, Jesus himself said that "I'm God, worship me." So that's the thing. I myself, I'm confusing, I'm not understanding where this thing came from, where these people, they got complaining about Jesus is God, is the Son of God, is this his Father. Because us also, we're just confusing. Let me tell you true, guys. We confusing. Sometime God, sometime the Son of God, sometime the Father. I don't know where can we start. We confused by real. If I say the truth, we confused. We don't understand where can we start. So, but it's good to learn. It's good to learn, guys. I want to say that it's good to find until you get the through the right things. Don't stop. Find it. Look it. Go every side. When you get the true religion, stay to the true religion. So guys, that's the thing I was like to tell you. Please and please, if you're new for our channel, please subscribe, like and comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell for more updated video. Thank you very much, guys. See you next video. Bye bye.